there's this myth out there that Mohawks are fearless. We can walk anything, you know. They can go up there, you know, they can run around like and walk up there like they're on a sidewalk. Mohawks don't get scared. Well, I said that's a myth, because this one does get scared. Connectors are the first ones to touch the steel, to erect them into position, and to set the beams. So now I'll give you a bird's eye view. So it looks like we're walking out. You gotta have the guts for it. It's not just for anybody. So it's almost like a special breed. I don't think any Mohawk that comes to New York City feels like he's at home. A lot of ironworkers are not comfortable anywhere unless they're 40 stories up in the air, because that's what they're accustomed to. And once you're up in the air, especially when you're connecting, everything is in the open. I guess from an eagle's perspective, I'm from Akwesasne, which is the Mohawk Reservation. It's kind of secluded because we're 6 hours up into upstate New York and Canada, on the north side of the Adirondack Mountains.